It's now time for three rounds in the middleweight division. This fight is sponsored by Combat Graphics. Fighting out of the red corner, this man holds a record of 4 wins and 2 losses. Standing 5'11" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Representing Paducah Wildside out of Grand Rivers, Kentucky. Here is TJ Syntex Esco! Next is opponent, fighting out of the blue corner. This man trades in the art of cage combat. Standing 5'9" tall and weighing in at 185 pounds, bringing with him a record of 3 wins and 8 losses. Out of Martree, Arkansas, where he represents Team Convex, here is Herbert, Coach Killa Morgan! Referee in charge of the action, AJ.
Let's go. Come on, Herbert!
DJ, hit him!
Don't stop, Bubba!
Don't stop, Bubba! Breathe! 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 Breathe!
Breathe!
Breathe! Breathe! Right there, cross choke! Push up with your left hand under your throat!
Knee it!
There you go!
Now posture up, start punching, bro. Keep your posture high.
Bring your legs up.
Keep your posture high.
Come on, Herbert, catch one. There you go. Grab it. Break it off. Bro.
Now, keep it right there. Stop the
leg. Grab his hands with your leg.
Grab his head.
Grab his hands with your leg.
Knee it, leg. Knee it, leg.
Come on, piece in.
Ladies and gentlemen, the end comes. 2 minutes, 25 seconds in the second round. Declaring your winner due to ref stoppage, TJ Syntex Eskia!
Let me get with you. Man, I heard you was a two-time Texas State wrestling champion.
Illinois.
Oh, Illinois, okay. Yes, sir. Man, that armbar, how close was that in the first round?
It was at first, and then I got on top of him. Didn't have it then.
All right. Well, the knee in the second round is what destroyed that armbar, and then you was able to get on and do some granite pound. What did you plan on doing when you got into the cage tonight?
I plan on doing what I do, take him down and beat him up.
Give it up for TJ Eskew!